Amen.
Amen.
Restoration time.
Tempo di restaurazione.
We have been waiting.
Nossa vita guarda.
We have been praying.
Nossa vita ora.
And now it's time.
E agora é tempo.
Come and take what belongs to you.
Bambini, toma quello che appartiene a te. Amen.
It's time to come.
Da tempo, bambini.
And take what belongs to you. Everything the devil has stolen from you. You're
going
to take it back.
To you.
Amen.
Amen.
He's under your feet.
Amen.
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 We have been standing on the scripture, Acts
1,
verse
8.
For God's power to come down.
Dios su poder bombar.
As how it was in the days of the early church. And we thank God
for
that power here.
Poder aquí,
and not only this morning, but from today,
pero for the hour,
that power
poder
shall manifest
lo manifestar
in this house.
And
in your life.
Amen.
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 But before we talk about it, I
want
to touch the topic of unity again. This week, it has been ringing in my mind and in my spirit, the importance of unity. And during all night, my husband spoke about it.
Mi esposo ha
and gave instructions about it. But not everybody was there. And I believe if you don't know the importance of unity, you can miss the manifestation of God today.
Manifestation di Dios.
And that's not what we want.
Y ese no es lo que nos quiere.
We want everybody to be blessed.
Nos quiere tu gente,
we want everybody to receive.
Nos quiere tu gente recibir.
We want everybody to participate in this
participar de orar.
So I want to touch that topic of unity again.
Che topico di unità un via más.
Where brethren dwell in unity.
La mente umana unite. That's out of unità.
Where the presence and the blessings of God are.
E na de presenza e benedizione del Signore ta.
I want us to read Psalm 133.
Vediamo se da Salmo 133.
And let's see what the Bible says.
La nostra anche che veniva da Lisa.
About unity.
Toccante di unità.
Psalm 133.
Salmo 133.
Behold, how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. It's like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard, even Aaron's beard, that went down to the skirts of his garments, as the dew of Hermon, and as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion. For there the Lord commanded the blessing, even life forevermore.
Mira, que bom e que doce dá para o humano viva junto em harmonia. Essa que da maneira é seda preciosa riba cabeça. Cuta core va arriba barba e barba di Aaron. E cuta core va tena som di su distin. E ta manera serena di ser un hermon. E ta pari ve ser un antisillon. O suma aia nam, Signora ordena e bendisho. Vida pa sempre.
How good and pleasant it is.
Compagna che agradabile ta.
For brethren to dwell together.
Para humana ta junto.
In unity.
De unidade.
Why is it good and pleasant?
E qual é que apoia agradável?
Because that's.
So,
where the blessing dwells.
E na e benedizione ta.
Verse 3 it says.
Versículo 13 da Bisa.
For there the Lord commanded the blessing.
So aia na se io ordina e benedizione.
And even life.
E vida.
So everything that is dead in your life.
E tu l'hai tutta morta de bobina.
It can be life.
E bobina aia vida.
If you are able to dwell in unity.
Come da capaci che era de unità. Con bor umana.
When you dwell in unity with your brethren. There is no way.
Non di new manera.
That the blessing of the Lord. That the power of the Lord,
poder do Senhor,
and the life in every situation of your life is
going
to pass you by.
Não tá passando por bem.
Because the Lord commands.
O Senhor a ordene.
That's what verse 3 says.
Esse versículo 3 da Bíblia.
That's where the Lord commands.
O Senhor a ordena.
His blessing.
Su bendición.
His life.
Su vida.
So if you are in need of that power.
Que me se pode ter necessidade de poder ir.
In case you are in need of that blessing.
A casa pode necessidade de bendición.
That life in every death circumstance in your life.
E vida de tu circunstância morta de movida.
Dwell in unity.
Tem o que é de unidade do corpo humano.
So that means.
Que me se tarifica.
If you don't.
Se vos no.
It's not your portion.
Não da vos portion.
You will be spectators today.
Lo va da spettatore.
You will look at others being blessed.
Lo va otro na loro benedizione.
You will miss it.
Ti vuoi messa perdere.
So it's time.
Diventa tempo.
Really time.
Realmente tempo.
That you make up your mind.
Pa vuol decidi.
That you cleanse your heart.
Pa vuol limpio vuol corazon.
Not because of them.
No pa motivo di nan.
Because of me.
Pa motivo di a me.
I need.
A me. A me ti messe.
I need it.
vuoi essere benedizione.
I need the power of God.
Amen. Vedere Dio operare in mia vita.
Amen.
Amen.
Second Chronicles 5.
Dos Crónicas 5.
Verse 13 and 14.
13 e 14.
Here they were dedicating the temple that he just finished building.
And they
brought in the Ark of the Covenant.
And then in
verse 13,
versículo 13,
it came even to pass as the trumpeters and singers were as one to make one sound to be heard in praising and thanking the Lord. And when they lifted up their voice with the trumpets and cymbals and instruments of music and praised the Lord, saying, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever. Then the house was filled with a cloud, even the house of the Lord, so that the priests could not even stand to minister by reason of the cloud. For the glory of the Lord had filled the house of God.
Y ahora que tocaron de trompeta y cantaron conjuntamente a la que tienen la mesa, un solo voz, para alabar y glorificar al Señor, y ahora la alzan, dan voz, acompañada por trompeta, cimbal y instrumento de música, y ahora la alabar al Señor, pisando, de verdad es bom, por su misericordia está para siempre. E ora è casa il Signore, aliena con nubia, a sé che sacerdote andò per aquella parola per servire per motivo di nubia, a sé che gloria del Signore, aliena è casa di Dio.
Amen.
Amen.
When did that happen?
E ora la passa?
When they were as what?
Ora la tabata?
Uno. When they were as one.
Uno.
When there was one voice.
Un voz. Vaiendo cielo.
One voice can only go to heaven.
Solamente vai cielo.
When you walk in unity.
Ora andate in unità.
If you don't like the worship leader.
Se non gusta il leader di adorazione.
When she start to sing the song.
Ora mi sta cante cantica.
And you don't want to sing that song.
Ora che cante cantica.
Because you don't like the way she's leading it.
Questo non gusta manera che da chi è.
You miss your blessing.
Ah, boh, ta per voi benedizione.
Worship.
Non è adorazione.
Be in one accord.
Date un accordo.
Sing in one accord.
Cantate un accordo.
Worship in one accord.
Adorate un accordo.
Praise in one accord.
Alabate un accordo.
If someone is jumping here,
si vedete alcune di lanti,
don't be disturbed.
No vado a strobar.
That's the way he is.
Questa è maniera con è da adorare.
If someone on the line are friendly, si vedete
con l'altra pasquella,
don't be disturbed.
No vado a strobar.
That's the way she is.
Questa è maniera con è da alabare.
Everybody has his own way.
Tu rendi proprio maniera.
Don't let your heart be disturbed.
Non lascia con la sua vuole strobar.
Ma
lo tipo di altro è da siendo.
Guarda.
Questo è Dio sta qui.
She's praising.
Alabando al Signore.
Thank God.
Danke Dio.
He is praising the Lord.
Alabando al Signore.
And all of us together.
Nostro
we are one voice. We are reaching the throne.
Vai nel trono.
Power will come down.
Il suo poder lo va.
Touch.
E tocca.
Every single one.
Cada uno di noi. Con una scala di unità.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't just say amen.
No, she's amen.
Do amen.
Ah, sì, e amen.
You know why I'm saying
it?
Because it's not the first time we say it.
Ma se non la prima via la sta pensando di nato.
We see dreams.
La mira sogna.
We have visions.
Visiona.
We see things.
Questa mira cosna.
It's not what I'm saying.
Dico da loro di nato.
That's why I'm bringing it.
Sì,
I don't want you to miss it.
Dico che vuoi perdere.
I want you to be blessed.
Dico che vuoi benedizione.
I want you to be touched by that power.
Dico che
vuoi toccare. I want you to go out from here.
Dico vai per di là.
In divine revelation. That your circumstances.
I'm
not going to remain the same.
Non da perdere nel suo posto.
Because you have been fasting.
La tua vita è
dura. You have been waiting.
La vita è dura.
You have been praying.
La vita è ora.
You have been seeking His face.
Sta su cara.
And it not be in vain.
Ma non la che in vano.
E
la che ti glorifica sogna e bovina.
Amen.
Amen.
And if there was one example we need to follow.
Di un esempio non si può sì.
It is Jesus.
E se sta Jesus.
You know we have that bracelet that say WWGD.
Cosa non si è in braceletta ne è armbanda.
It says, what would Jesus do?
Ed avessa che Jesus lo hasi.
When I was just a Christian.
Ora mi da capire un cristiano.
I bought that.
Ma compri.
Not because I want to pose.
Non perché sono che Roma.
But every time I looked at
it. Perché mi guardi.
It made me think.
Ed la gamba corda.
What would Jesus do?
Che Jesus lo hasi.
Because when you were just born again.
Se ora camminassi di nuovo.
It's not easy to change your behavior.
No, da fase per cambio
con maniera. It's not easy to change your confession.
Non da fase per cambio con
No, I used to say that. It's like I'm dying, I'm feeling so much pain.
Remember that was when I was dying, I'm morning.
All those kind of words, they have to change.
Todo el tiempo de palabra tiene que cambiar.
Because when you are born again, you learn that your words have power.
Poda torna, poda recordar como palabra de poder.
So such kind of bracelets,
the arm band,
or even if you just write it somewhere,
se você escrever um caminho,
it helps you.
É te ajudar.
That when you see someone, in the church,
da igreja,
or you think about someone,
pensa de
in your house.
na bukas,
and your heart makes crack. Then you think, no.
But we said, no.
What will Jesus
do? Quem que Jesus
lo He loves her.
Ele estima.
He loves her.
Ele estima.
And so do I.
E assim não
tem nada. Devil, you're on my feet.
E agora volta e me
Go pia. Behind me.
Vai me trás.
We have to remind ourselves.
Nós temos que recordar-nos mesmos.
What will Jesus do?
Quem que Jesus lo hace?
Jesus is walking in
Jesus está caminhando e convidado que isso está.
You know what he's praying?
Você que está orando?
He's praying.
Está orando?
And we are also going to walk in unity.
Nós estamos em cara de unidade.
The same way.
Mesmo maneira.
Porque
a cara de unidade. Consultada.
The Lord is praying that for us.
Senhor está orando isso para nós.
Let's go to John 17.
Nós vamos para onde chega?
That's where it is.
E não é para se vir.
John 17.
Para onde chega?
Verse 20.
20.
Neither pray I for these alone, but for them also which shall believe on me through their words. That is me and you. That they all may be one, as thou, Father, art in me, and I in thee. That they also may be one in us, that the world may believe that thou hast sent me. And the glory which thou gavest me, I have given them, that they may be one, even as we are one. I in them, and thou in me, that they may be made perfect in one. And that the world may know that thou hast sent me, and thou hast loved them as thou hast loved me.
Menino, também não está aqui não só, mas também está aqui naquele de mim, para me ouvir na palavra, este está a mim e avô. Para tu, porta um, me escolho a avô, contada, está de mim e a mim de avô. Para então, me porta de nós, para o mundo quer, conta a avô a mandar. E a glória que pode na mim, me aduna na. Para então, me escolho nós, está um, a mim e na. Abo de mim, para não botar perfeito de unidade. Para o mundo por saco, da abo a mandar-me. E por boa estima, me escosto a estimar-me.
This is the word of the Lord.
Essa é a palavra do Senhor.
He wants unity.
Ele quer unidade.
He knows the importance of unity.
Essa é a importância de unidade.
Because we bind the arms of the angels like this.
Passou a dar mare de angra assim aqui.
And we don't walk in unity.
Ora, nós não ganhamos de unidade.
Even when the power comes.
Mas se o poder vire. Não para o ministério nada.
Unity is number one.
Unidade é prioridade número um.
Amém.
Amém.
The early church.
A igreja primeira.
Walked in unity.
A cara de unidade.
They experienced the downpour.
A experiência é virar.
God's power.
De Deus o poder.
Let's go to Acts 2 verse 1.
Vamos para
Acts
1:2.
Acts 2 verse 1.
Acts 1:2.
And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place.
E ora que dia de Pentecoste chega, na toda a batalha mundo de um acordo na um lugar.
They were all with what?
Na toda a
batalha one accord.
De um acordo.
In one place.
Na um lugar.
And that's what we are doing here.
E isso é nossa cena que não é bem.
We are all here.
Nós todos aqui na
in one place.
De um lugar.
In one accord.
De um acordo.
And then what?
E ora que com?
Then the power of God.
Revelação,
bendição,
família do que você dizia de vida. Amém.
And then,
e ora,
it's time for restoration.
Okay, for restoration.
I want you to check yourself.
Fique com check moments.
Cleanse your heart.
Limpe o coração.
Quando
começa a orar, chove
menta. First of all,
prometo do
check
vos.
Your heart.
Check o coração.
Make sure
that
your heart is pure.
O coração está
puro. Everybody.
Contra
tudo. If there is anybody you want to hug,
qualquer como que abraça,
that moment you go and hug that
person. Vai abraçar a pessoa.
If there is anyone,
qualquer gente,
you want to talk to,
qualquer papo com ele,
just use only one word. Don't disturb the person.
Não se trove a pessoa.
Say it out.
Disse.
If you want to tell one sister,
porque me sorriu mais.
Has been irritating you.
Capita irritado.
My sister.
Mi Roma.
I love you.
Mi lastimava.
That's
era sufficiente.
And don't be offended.
E non vado offendi.
Because the devil,
questo diavolo,
can use every
word. Può usare tutte le.
You can even be irritated with me.
Può potere essere irritato con me.
Angry now with me.
Può dare via qualcosa.
Because I am saying this.
Questo mi deve stare sta che vuole.
But don't.
Però no.
Devil is behind.
Diavolo da potras.
Amen.
Amen.
It's for you.
Da parte da.
For
favori si mi.
Amen.
Amen.
It's restoration time.
Tempo di restauración a
venire.
Tempo
everything that belongs to
you
is going to be caught. coming back to.
Dat we back now.
From west, from south, from east, from west.
Amen,
amen. North, oost, north, north, west.
You call it forth.
Dat zei je meer voor. Dat zit er bij me in zijn
naam.
Amen.
Let's go to Joel 2.
Dat is bij Joel 2.
And we are going to pray.
Dat is bij ora.
I don't want to talk too much.
Je gaat bij opia.
We are going to pray.
Dat is bij zijn oratie.
We are going to seek His face.
Dat is bij busca su cara.
Amen.
Amen.
With His words.
Por su palabra.
Joel 2.
Joel 2.
From verse 15.
Versículo 15.
Blow the trumpet in Zion, sanctify a fast, call a solemn assembly. Gather the people, sanctify the congregation, and assemble the elders and gather the children, those that suck the breast. Let the bridegroom go forth of his chamber, and the bride out of her closet. Let the priests, the ministers of the Lord, weep between the porch and the altar. And let them say, spare thy people, O Lord, and give not thy inheritance to reproach, that the hidden should rule over them. Wherefore should they say among the people, where is their God?
Sobre a trompeta, Senhor, aparta um dia de juramento, proclama uma assembleia solene. Reuni o pueblo, santifica a congregação. Reuni a anciana, reuni a mucha, e ayuna tu dana pecho. La que broi de Juan sale por su camba, e broi por su camba de broi. La que sacerdote, estevidora de Senhor, e ora en deverán de altar, e la gana visa, sparpa o pueblo, Senhor, e no has de muere en su reproche. Un proverbio entre en Ashona. Aquí cuando no me servisa entre pueblo na una lengosta.
We have been doing that.
Nos habitaste, sí.
We have been fasting.
Nos habituna.
We have been praying.
Nos habitaste orando.
Even the children have been participating. And now it's time.
Y aguarda tiempo.
Now it's time.
Aguarda tiempo.
Let's look at verse 18.
Nos va versículo 18.
And the Lord will be jealous for his land and pity his people. Yeah, the Lord will answer and say unto his people, behold, I will send you corn and wine and oil. And you shall be satisfied therewith. And I will no more make you a reproach among the hidden.
E ora hay, señora, pero ya luz para su tierra, y hay duele de su pueblo. Sí, señora, contestá y avisa su pueblo. Mira, mi cabel manda me ishi, vía nova y seta para vos, y vos lo queda satisfecho con él. Y nunca más lo miras y vos, un reproach me made in a
shame. I will no more make you a reproach.
No más lo más digo, un
reproach
me made in a
shame. I will no more. You
must be
a reproach among the hidden. When the hidden look at you, they see something they envy. They see what they want. They say what they see what they need.
Mira lo que nadie me dice.
That's how it's going.
Asina el obeta.
That's the time now.
Es el tiempo ahora.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's look at verse 23.
Nos vamos al versículo 23.
Be glad, then, ye children of Zion, and rejoice in the Lord your God, for he has given you the former rain moderately, and he will cause to come down for you the rain, the former rain and the latter rain in the first month. And the floor shall be full of wheat, and the vat shall overflow with wine and oil, and I will restore to you the year that the locust has eaten, the cankerworm and the caterpillar, and the palmerworm and my great army which I send among you. And ye shall eat in plenty and be satisfied, and praise the name of the Lord your God. Has dealt wondrously with you, and my people shall never be ashamed. And ye shall know that I am in the midst of Israel, and that I am the Lord your God, and none else, and my people shall never be ashamed. And it shall come to pass afterward that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy, and your old men shall dream dreams, and your young men shall see visions.
Asina, regocija, oyuna de Sion, y sea contento de Señor vosso Dios, vosso me la duna vosso, e promeo vida pa justicia, e la vaya agua cero pa vosso, tante agua cero de jars, come su di primavera, manera antes. Y el precio de bate me ishi, lo tallien di me ishi, y el parina lo vaya obo di via novo quiseta. E ora el hombre hace restitución a vosso, pe aina que tira coche la de tribu de otro a come, e tira coche la coda lastra, e tira coche la coda pelle, e tira coche la coda pao. Mi ejército grande con mi amanda, me me en vosso. Y vos lo tiene abundancia para comer y lo queda satisfecho. Y lo alaba en nombre del Señor vosso Dios, que ne atrata maravillosamente con vosso. Y ahora en mi pueblo lo no voy a promosar nunca más. Así no vos lo sabe, comida me me de Israel. Y comida Señor vosso Dios y con no ni otro. Y mi pueblo lo no voy a promosar nunca más. Los dos de las veces de sangre, con lo mi pasión mi espíritu de entera humanidad, y vos de un hombre y un mujer lo profetiza, vos sos anciana, lo soy a soñar, y vos sos joven, lo mi en la visión.
Verse 23 says, be glad then.
Versículo 23
dice, be glad then. Ye children of Zion.
Vos soy una
visión. Who is Zion?
¿Qué está Zion?
Is the church.
La iglesia.
Be glad then. Church global house of prayer.
Iglesia global house of prayer.
And rejoice in the Lord.
We praise you.